can see Beth Mann in the back.
I storm that you haven't seen in Germany for ages. Hear that noise. Still drive this?
Oh my gosh.
This is holy shit, this is like, this is hell. This is fucking hell falling on us right now. It's like damaging the van and stuff. Jesus. I'm quite glad I'm not outdoors right now. Look at the people running us. But if you have to stop, man, just stop, you know, for 5 minutes. It's just completely crazy. Yeah, stop it. Yeah, don't risk it. Yeah. The stage was actually some kind of suspended kind of flat area.
Yes.
So it was kind of a bit dangerous because it was shaking a lot, and each time we were moving on, you know, the whole fucking structure was kind of dancing with us. So it was a bit weird. Playing songs that we have never recorded.
Yeah, it's called Bav. It's an instrumental thing.
Just like trying to hold that story somewhere, and hopefully.
Yeah, just parts that we repeat, and then a very, very long part that lasts forever. And we kind of take that opportunity as a bit of stage performance, improvisation thing, where we do all kind of crazy stuff. So we improvise whatever is around us. So if we can climb on something, we climb on something. If we can grab some drinks, we grab some drinks. If we can pull some people on the stage, we do that. We've started demoing that kind of stage attitude in Berlin, and progressively we're kind of refining further we go along. It's kind of almost like getting into some kind of trance on stage and kind of give the impression that something that is not under control is happening. It really translates well our message of course, of being completely free and careless and completely wild and bonkers, and something that is somehow, somewhere very British. You know, we're not there just to perform our instruments, we're there to give some kind of visual impression. Whether it's credible or not is another thing, but it's kind of important for us.
It's also a sort of a ritual.
It's a magical experience, yeah. There is something new and different each time, and you know, we give a lot of thoughts and spirit into that particular moment of the performance, so it's kind of important. So, yeah, the song is called Bev, and very soon it'll be online.